Hello. We are Blackhill older, and the concept we were given was emotional violence, or most commonly known as emotional abuse. Emotional violence is any type of verbal abuse and manipulation that starts to make you feel worthless and makes you feel you have absolutely no dignity or embarrassed. Our dance is set in a secondary school where emotional violence is most common. With the help of our teachers, Megan, Katie and Beth, we have managed to come up with a concept we feel is very relatable and things some of us have experienced in our real lives, which made it easier to put it into dance form. Our dance is about Chloe being emotionally bullied by her classmates and Zoe noticing the signs and becoming Chloe's friend and support system. At first, Chloe accepts Zoe's friendship, but at one point she starts to isolate herself and pushes Zoe away as she feels completely worthless. During this solo, Chloe realises she is stronger emotionally and learns to overcome the words and threats from her classmates. After this, her class understand that they have been emotionally abusing Chloe. They then lift her, showing they are now supporting her and want to make amends for all the horrible things they have said and done to her. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy.
No, I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I learned to live half a life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts and tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found, but I have grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. And I learned to live half a life, and now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul, so don't come back for me.